are developing wearable device for the soccer players and the elite sports players.
Okay.
And we put this device on the back of the player,
yes,
with a certain vest.
Yes.
And then we collect all the position, acceleration, deceleration data.
Yes.
So basically we collecting every movement data from the players. FIFA is giving license to the companies,
okay,
and we are one of the licensed company from the FIFA.
Okay.
And these products are certified by FIFA so that we can use it in an official match,
okay,
including World Cups. After the match, these are the player match data. So players will know their maximum speed, total distance, and the distance according to the speed zones and things like that. And we can also show the sprint behavior according, okay, to the location and also heat map and zone information like that. Providing service to Korean team,
okay,
Korean professional teams.
Okay.
We started with 5 teams this year.
Okay.
But from next year, we will provide to the entire league.
Okay.
So every professional team in Korea will use our system from next year.
Pues ya lo vieron, amigos, tenemos la tecnología sigue llamando la atención en lo que es SoccerX, diferentes stands con tipos de tecnología que mejoran el rendimiento de los jugadores y también proveen información valiosa para la toma de decisiones. Así es que seguimos reportando desde SoccerX 2018.